Students with no cash in hand or money left in their accounts have a new safety net to fall back on when they reach the front of the lunch line.
Many families live paycheck to paycheck and sometimes don't have enough money to give right then for lunch.
Four churches in Effingham County donated money from their congregations to help clear student lunch debt across the district. The money is put in a special account children can pull from if they reach their limit.
Everything is computerized, so as soon as the child comes through, they put in their PIN number for the day, and we're the only ones that know whether they're in the negative or if we have to pull from the donation account.
The school superintendent says 38% of the 13,000 kids in the district qualify for free or reduced lunches.
Schools like Sand Hill Elementary we're at today, they have a little over 50% free and reduced, but when you look at the whole county, it's a little less than the average in the state of Georgia, but we certainly have pockets of needs.
Zion Lutheran Church is giving schools more than $2,000 to fill that need.
It's sad that the way the current environment is that these folks are kind of forced into this situation, whether it's an unexpected medical bill that comes in or someone might lose a job temporarily.
Pastor Ben says his parish also partners with local food pantry Manna House Ministries to provide backpacks full of food for dozens of families. But as a parent of four kids, two in the district, he wants to inspire others to ensure no child goes hungry.
This is an issue in your county. It's an issue nationwide where hard times might come on certain individuals or families, economic stress happens, and the school lunch kind of gets behind. And if you check in with your school boards wherever you are, I'm sure they could use some help or have a donation account already set up to where as a church or as an individual, you can help contribute to making sure kids have hot food.